started playing in my senior five at Old Kampala. Previously, I was a football player, but because of the height requirement, they used to put a rope and decide which category you fall in. And when I was 14, I was falling in that 18 category, so it didn't work for me. So I shifted to basketball. Locally, I used to look up to Norman Blake, but you know, every time you play and try to grow, you outgrow certain people. So I look up to people internationally. I used to look at Vince Carter. I really used to like him. He's a good dunker. But today I like Kevin Durant. Definitely this season I'm going to Golden State because of Kevin Durant. But originally I am from the Detroit Pistons. Detroit had a very good defense. These are the days of Mike Jordan. They had Dumas, they had the Wallace brothers, and they were a good team. My toughest opponent was just recently in Tunisia. I had to play an NBA player. He plays for Portland. He's from Nigeria. Forgetting his name for something, but he plays for Portland. As a Ugandan, and he's taking on an NBA player in Afro Championship. That was really tough. As far as I want to take things a step at a time, and we come out here to get a win. Today I was reading a book by Phil Jackson, and he's one of the greatest coaches. He was saying that the reasons why teams don't become great is because members of the team think a lot about themselves and don't think about the whole group. So my role as captain and with intentions to win this championship, I'm going to make sure that we cut out the I personnel in the team and try to play as a team, play as we. That way, if we play as a team, I think we have great chances of winning this championship. Definitely, I am getting married. I need to make some money, so I'm starting up a business. About the game, I guess I'll play one more year and see how stuff goes. I want to make sure that Uganda qualifies again for Afro Championships. So that is one of my goals.